Hello, I am Dionysis Gakis and I'm a research associate working with Dr. Dimitri Rat. Today, I will talk about how local geological features can mitigate radiation exposure for astronauts on the surface of Mars. Particles coming from the Sun and the Milky Way are significantly attenuated when they traverse the Martian atmosphere, but some of them are energetic enough to reach the surface of the planet. As a result, we must look for ways to lessen them further. One of these ways is using local geological structures like craters, cliffs, caves, or lava tubes as protective shields. The main idea is that since rays arrive isotropically, covering a part of the sky reduces some percent of these rays and thus reducing accumulated doses. This Martian map depicts calculated doses on human bodies with respect to their location. Clearly, doses are lower in the yellow regions which represent craters. Consider this figure. Here is a cliff on Mars and this cylinder is a habitat. We have to take into account particles downward directed and particles coming from this part of the sky. When particles travel through the cliff, they're mainly stopped, and apparently the same happens for particles originated below the horizon. Planetary mass eliminates them. All these considerations can be seen in these two graphs, which show radiation doses inside the habitat for a cliff scenario and a cliffless one. The depletion of exposure is obvious in the second figure, and that's attributed to the cliff protection. We get similar results for other terrain features, and for this reason, locations like this are proposed as potential landing sites. So, at this point, I would like to thank Dr. Atri for his guidance, and of course, all of you for watching this. Thank you, everyone.